You might not be able to actually tell, but this is probably one of the worst blizzards we've had in the last 5 years. Roads are impassable, the police have closed off several roads, and buses and cars are abandoned everywhere. Just another one of our typical, untypical Saskatchewan winter days.